In less than 2 weeks, the thaw has brought a remarkable change to the heart of Yellowstone. As the migrating herds arrive in the plateau's river valleys, the spring is here. This is why they have made the journey. After the famine of winter, food is everywhere. Birds have flown in from as far away as the Arctic and subtropics. Canada geese join flocks of white pelicans to breed here. A snow-covered wasteland is transformed to an American Serengeti.